It's a splendid start for the Super Eagles. Not quite sure about the celebration.